name is Aquila Franklin. I'm 15 years of age, and I was born in Ghana, West Africa.
When I was younger, I didn't really find athletics. Athletics found me. You know, we just had school carnivals, and I just competed. Ended up winning a couple races, and then after that, I guess my love for athletics just blossomed.
One of my biggest dreams is to be an Olympic athlete. In my training, I tend to train with a couple of people in my team. I have one coach who mostly does the track and then another coach who does field. I get a lot of support from my teachers, friends, family, and coaches. When I hit the mat, it just makes me feel a sense of relief that I've made it over the bar. But when I don't, I just think to myself, Aquila, you can do it. Just don't think too much about it. Just jump and you'll be fine. Before an event, I stretch a lot. I strap my knees as well as my shins and my hamstrings, which tend to get tight after events. I want to improve my skills and to improve myself. After a race, my body tends to ache, especially my hamstrings. Running the last 100 meters, I tend to slow down. My friends call me the bullet because when I run, it's like I'm being shot out of a gun.
I'm taping my knee to keep my kneecaps in place.
I strap my knees because I have problems with my patella. My patella isn't placed on, so it tends to move around. And now I'm ready to run.
Place the high jump, cleared 1.38. First place, really, guys.
You need to go after what you love and have a passion for. When you do, don't let it go and keep pushing.